It is a Latin tradition celebrating ancestors.
Of course, we're talking about Dia de los Muertos, or Day of the Dead. Well, local supermarket La Bonita is celebrating by offering the Pan de Muertos. Now, this is the bread decorated with colorful sugar, which is one of many items used to build the traditional altar, or shrine. Each La Bonita location will have a different shrine created by their employees to inspire and motivate the community about the rich culture.
We celebrate our Spanish and indigenous tradition. We put it together in these shrines by which we project our culture, our flavors, our gastronomy, and we just invite everyone to enjoy it.
So many beautiful colors there. All right, Kirsten, interesting fact here. Dia de los Muertos is actually a two-day celebration. Children and infants who have passed away are remembered on November 1st, followed by adults on the 2nd.
Ah, very nice. Well, right now in Mexico City, in fact, folks are preparing for the Day of the Dead parade. The vibrant celebration includes street decorations, giant floats, costumes, traditional skulls. At least 2 million people expected to gather around the parade route of Mexico's capital. And you said that they'll even come out at about midnight to kick things off?
That's right. And nice. It's always very festive, obviously very colorful. And it's something for the entire family.
Yes.
So it's always fun.